The Google software engineer who was fired for writing a 10-page memo that argued against hiring more women for engineering and leadership roles at the technology giant is standing by his assessment. In an email exchange with the New York Times Tuesday, James Damore, 28, defended the memo titled Google's Ideological Echo Chamber. He asserted his